In this video, I'm going to talk about a wireless video solution for a small production, possibly with a small budget. So while we've been selling the Blitz systems for a few years now, we've recently developed a new Blitz Lite version that is a HDMI only. This makes it a great option for small productions. Let's go ahead and connect the transmitter to the receiver. So when you first turn on the receivers and transmitter, you're going to see on the monitor, it's going to say searching for the transmitter. So after maybe 30 seconds to a minute and the two units still have not paired, you can go ahead and manually pair them by holding down the pair button here, and then you'll see the link turn red and blinking. This means now that it's in pairing mode. You're going to want to do this for both the receiver and the transmitter. So when the receiver is in pairing mode, you actually see the word pairing show up on the monitor. So after the searching, you're going to see a solid green light happen on the link and a yellow for the video. And this means that everything is connected. The connection process is probably going to take about anywhere from 5 to 10 seconds, depending on how much interference is in the area. So the max distance you can go between these two units is 300 feet as long as they're line of sight. So another big difference between our regular Blitz system and a Blitz Lite is that the Blitz Lite actually has a slight lag. The units themselves have about 150 milliseconds, but you actually have to calculate in the lag from the HDMI cables as well as from the camera to the actual Blitz Lite system. So usually I'd say that most times I've seen it, it's about half a second of delay. So we also have this director's kit available should your production need it. And what this kit includes is the D7C monitor here, this director's handle, and it comes with a quick release plate here where you can just easily remove the monitor, slide it back in, as well as the Blitz Lite receiver and transmitter. If you want to find out more information about our products, you can visit us at ikancorp.com and make sure to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on our next videos. I'll see you again next time.